The salad turns out to be original and juicy to taste, due to the fact that a fresh apple is added to it. The salad is prepared with boiled pork tongue and seasoned with mayonnaise. Prepare the ingredients. Peel and slice the boiled egg. Boil the tongue for 1.5 to 2 hours. Peel and slice it. Wash, peel and slice the apple. Put all the chopped ingredients in a bowl. Add the mayonnaise and mix everything well. Salad with tongue and apple is ready. Bon appétit!